Becky is not original at all.
She's so fail.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a couple people. Well, actually, no, you've all been in my videos before. You've been in my vlogs. Today we'll be reacting to cringy videos because what's better than reacting to cringy videos? Nothing.
Wait,
oh, this is so awkward. I can't. Oh.
But she's like still going with it.
Wait, what is this?
I don't care. I'm
gonna duck off.
Look how my dogs kiss.
I've seen this one. Confident this time because I've already had that first kiss out of the way. I think my strategy is just go for the kiss. Maybe I'll be able to like slip tongue, and then from there things take off. And who knows? Maybe she's my first girlfriend.
Yeah, that's how it works.
That's a really
ugly freaking outfit.
So dramatic.
Khaki maroon.
That's my boy.
What happened to slipping tongue, dude?
Yeah, she's like, you probably thought she was ugly.
Is that all?
Families here in this country that do agree that the immigration problem is a problem and it does need to be addressed and it does need to be fixed. But making those comments, those racist comments, do not help.
And if you kick every Latino out of this country, then who is going to be cleaning your toilet, Donald Trump? In the sense that
I remember this.
Yeah, you hear the whole entire room just go.
I understand what she was trying to say.
Poor babies.
This argument. With,
I think what you're saying is that Trump himself probably relies on a lot of these people that he's insulting.
I love Michael Cera too. He's a national treasure.
What kind of heart is that? Let's be real though.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. What is this?
I'm so confused.
She loves Michael Cera.
I love that series though.
Yes, I'm not crazy.
Backpacks, gonna get your backpacks.
Boots and pants and boots and pants.
Nisha, get yourself an outfit. Denim.
Boots and pants and boots and pants.
Haircut.
Nisha,
so get yourself back to school with these tips.
I've seen this.
I was almost gonna call you Lori.
This is disgusting.
How can I miss? Yeah. Oh, it's very easy. You're both very pretty. And you have green eyes. I think they're not blue. Now, don't tell me that.
Look at me a little closer.
They're green.
Okay, Panda.
It was like, it's a game show, and he does that to every contestant. Because back in the day, I was supposed to be like, good luck or
like
something.
Like a young lady who likes to give lots of hugs and
he
kisses.
Did, like, he was like really creepy about it.
Yeah, no, it's creepy now, but back in the day, no, everyone thought it was like totally was normal.
This is like a Canadian game show.
Not really. Can I have a kiss? So I can't have one?
Mm-mm.
Even if I say and whisper in your ear that Allison, you're gonna win the show, I still can't have a hug and a kiss?
Uh-uh.
Well, so I guess weird. You can't
stand
win
up
the show
for yourself.
If I don't get a hug and a kiss.
Yeah.
But they're all girls under the age of 10, so like.
Oh, she's younger than 10?
Yeah, the show, people
That's
are younger than 10.
That's a good answer. Oh, you.
This is disgusting.
Yeah.
No kisses. Are you shy?
A bit.
Can I have a little kiss, please?
He's so creepy.
Oh.
asking off the top of the show.
That's R. Kelly.
If you get a whole bunch of right answers.
Oh, God.
You get all kisses.
He's not paying on
you. Oh, you don't, too?
In this national
how come?
His whole personality is just cringy.
What's up with that?
Yeah, I'm the same.
So really what we're doing is John would like me to ask you whether he could make out with you.
That's a bit different.
Wait, what?
Is that her mother?
I hope so. No.
She got so serious so fast.
Oh,
okay. Yeah.
Well,
I think
we
did it
over
with.
What? She's...
Oh,
yeah!
No, stop.
Milk.
No, really.
Stacey's mom.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
No, I think maybe just a smaller kiss.
Okay, that's a smaller kiss.
Wait, what did it?
He's smaller kiss.
Oh, God.
I don't like the noise.
Went in with like an open mouth.
I saw this.
Possibly. You don't think so?
Well, it depends, you know.
Hey,
I've got
some time and a camera. Why don't you stop by?
No.
Because they were talking about, like, nudes or something, about nudes getting, like, leaked, and he's like, do you have nudes? And she's like, no, like, nah. He's like, well, I have time and a camera. And why don't you stop by my office? Like, that's so disgusting. Me?
Hey, more of this?
Maybe we should get a bit close to you.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Why?
You're around kissing random people's mothers?
Okay.
I mean, like, we need to look this up after we're done with this because I'm super curious.
I don't want to.
No, I need to know what's going on. I need to know what led to this. He looks like he doesn't know what he's doing. I mean,
he looks off. Ew.
Probably what I look like when I
She's like, you haven't saw the girls.
Yahoo!
I saw this.
Major composing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Maybe if there was music in the background.
Hallelujah.
No, I feel like maybe an instrument's playing.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh,
no.
Sharon.
Kitchen chair. She broke
my phone
and she cut your hair. I froze. It's not
it's
so
like he's...
You see the light. It's a cold. It's a broken. Hallelujah.
How do you like have people who let you do this? Like, who encouraged him? Like, he might not be mad if he learned how to sing, but, like, whatever he's doing is, like,
too much.
Growing I feel bad.
He sounds like he's drowning while he's trying to sing.
Why are there more of these?
I need the backstory. No, we need the
backstory. No, I don't need the backstory.
No, we need to understand why.
No, I don't need to understand it.
Hallelujah.
I can't do it when you guys are here. That's the end of my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I come out with videos every Wednesday and Sunday.
Add her on MySpace.
Oh my god.
At OMG Becky.
I've never had a MySpace, so. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the week. And remember, be the reason somebody smiles today. Bye, guys.